Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
New campfire. Couple new things. Alright. Go brutal this time.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
All right, let's climb.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
I do thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. I hope you are enjoying. In this cave now, after doing some fighting with a bear, so now I'm trying to get out of the cave and see where I need to go next. Into some lost city, it seems like.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
Wow.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
All right then, that's... farther before I end the stream, but I do thank you for watching once again. I really do appreciate it.
Nothing I can do for him now.
Would. Have a gun.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. First day in Siberia. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. One minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
He is deranged.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me?
Nope. Not anymore.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
And, oh, shit!
You're mine!
Ha ha. More salvage. A lot of bottles. Heading in.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already won. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
I heard noise, but I don't see anybody. Alright, I'll just run here. Oh, there he is.
Throwing a grenade.
Oh, that wasn't good. Let's try it again.
Reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was constant.
Something's up.
Bye-bye. Beautiful. And done it better myself.